fine dining and how we understand restaurants currently and these expectations we have of intimate and intricate service and highly complex food and beautiful food on plates, you know, that comes at the cost of immense waste. That fine dining, even just 10 years ago, was built on like an endless cheap labor pool. And that's just not the reality anymore. So unfortunately, shifting the cultural mindset on that is not going to be easy. But, you know, all those things are not really tenable or sustainable.